Glenn. Welcome all of you on LearnTech. Today I'm going to talk review of Lenovo Yoga 520. Okay. So let's check what's inside of this box. Okay, this is Lenovo Yoga 520 box. Okay, it's in three variants, i3, i5 and i7 with 2.5 gigahertz Intel core. Actually I have i5 core i5 2.5 gigahertz Intel core i5 7200U CPU with operating system Windows 10 preloaded, and it have RAM of 6 GB and hard disk 1 TB hard disk. Okay, and secondary hard disk drive, we have an option of SSD slot. Okay. So let's check. This is the Lenovo Active Pen, which comes with every variant of this laptop Yoga series 520. Okay. So let's keep it aside and we'll check what's next. Came along with that laptop. Oh, this is the charger. Now charger is very nice. You can see that. It's not a detachable charger from the AC to DC side, which we had already had with Sony, Samsung and Dell laptops. It's a one piece charger of Lenovo. Okay, so let me just clear the image. Okay. Now you can see. Let me adjust the focus. Okay, now you can see the output is 20 volt, 2.25 amperes. Okay, input you can give 100 volt to 230 volts. Okay. It's a native resolution of this laptop. The screen is about 1920x1080, which is full HD display, and an optional graphics card of Nvidia GeForce 940MX, which is 2 GB graphics card. And it comes with Intel HD Graphics 620, which is very good. You can that graphics also can handle high-end games. Okay, because I was using a Sony laptop with 512 MB of graphics card, and it was able to handle all types of games. So look at this. This is the Yoga 520. Okay. Now it's a two-tone design and simple but eye-catching. The plastic lid is black with Lenovo Yoga in silver and top. Okay, and on the right we have a power on off button along with the mic and a SD card slot. Okay, and along with this 3.0 USB and this lock. Okay, power on off buttons. Let's move on to another side. Okay. This is the black matte black finish, very thin and lightweight. Actually it's not lightweight, 1.76 kg. It's pretty high, heavy for an okay, this is the power socket. Okay, and HDMI port, and this is USB 3.0 another port, and USB-C type. Okay, and this is headphone jack. Please be careful. Okay, this is the cooling vent, and okay, and be careful while purchasing C type data cable or OTG cable, because nowadays in the market most of the fake C type cables are available in 20, 30 and 40 rupees. Okay, and that will not give you up to the mark speed, which is the highlight of this laptop. Okay, so let's check the keyboard. This is the for a 14 inch keyboard, okay, and it's an island style keyboard, and this is the i5 processor, 7th generation Nvidia with CUVA graphics card. Okay, each and every details are actually shown. 360 degree hinges, and this is a backlit LED keyboard. And that touch, this touch, okay, we'll move on to the another specs of this laptop. Okay, now display is 1920x40, and this touch is a 4-inch long and about 2.7 or 3-inch, I think it's wide, and which is pretty good. And this is the fingerprint scanner. Okay, this fingerprint scanner will come along with all variants, okay, which is nowadays very essential things, and it's pretty good. I couldn't even see that left side of the billionaire papers mouth. The flash normally red sweet, okay, on this display. Let's see that. It's a 180 degree. I have already opened that laptop to 180 degree, which is a flat screen. Look at this. You can easily type each and everything on that keyboard. 72 grams of required force to press. It wasn't a creepy or deep. Okay, it actually the keyboard felt a little soft. You can move it to the tent, like a tent, which is a it seems very nice in hands, like you are using an Android tablet. Okay, look at this. This is the tablet mode. Okay, I'll I'm just logging in into my account, and I'll show you about all the details of that laptop. Okay, now I already told you that the touch of this laptop is about 4.1 to 2.7 inch touchpad, which is quite smooth. Look at this. This is the touch screen. Okay, it's a 10 point touch screen, quite very smooth, and you can do whatever you want. Okay, look at this. I have already this is the application and drives inbuilt. I've already done the partition of the laptop, which comes with 1 TB of hard disk, and about 920 GB was free. Okay, this is a full HD camera, actually 720p, which is quite a very good camera. And look at this. This is the actual these are the speakers over here. Actually the speaker side is I think it's wrong, because each and every time when you put that laptop on a bed or on your legs, it the they muffle the speaker. Okay, look at this. The speakers are here. Okay, but it's very quite good, because the audio is provided by the Harman. Okay, a laptop was just loud enough to fill the room with sound and get my toes tapping during the paramore and it fun, which is a nice, very nice. Okay, so sound wise the laptop was great. Okay, Dolby audio app offer preset for different media like movies, music, game. Okay, and according to the performance, a laptop is also awesome. Speed is very nice. comes with a pre-loaded Windows Office, Microsoft Office. Okay, now I'll open the Active Pen. Okay, this is Lenovo Active Pen. It actually works with all Yoga series and MIH series. Look at this. This is the pen. It comes with a AAA size battery and a USB holder. You can attach that holder into any USB port and hang your pen. Look at this. This pen is very awesome. it's awesome pen. You can't feel that you are not using a pen on paper. You can easily write your name, your letter, each and everything on the Lenovo ink application. Okay, now I'll just close the pen and we are ready to use the pen. Okay. Now there are two buttons on this pen which are working as a left and a right key of mouse. Battery life of this laptop is quite good. It is about 6 to 7 hours. Look at this. You can use the pen on your laptop smoothly. Okay. The screen is reflective. You can see that my camera is visible on the screen. So you can look at this. A small pointer is there. You can use that Active Pen to do what do you want. You can see there's a little cursor or a pointer is showing on screen when you look at this. And I'll open Paint 3D, a pre-default application of Lenovo. Okay. Now this is the first boot up. Okay. Look at this. Pen is very smooth. You can write each and every aspect of this. Okay. You can erase, you can crop the pictures, or you can edit any pictures. Select pen, a marker, change the colors, and use it. It's a quite a very good thing which comes with this laptop. And there are any other laptop variants in the market like Dell, HP, but Lenovo doesn't heat up very much. Okay. Lenovo is a very nice brand nowadays. I think you should go for that laptop if you have a budget of about 68,000. You can buy that from Paytm and you will get a good amount of cash back. Okay. That Lenovo had their own settings and it will show you about the all specification and data and each and everything about that laptop. Okay. You can see the power status. percent batteries remaining. and it showed that 2 hours and 30 minutes are remaining. But in 73%, the laptop can easily run about 4.5 hours. Okay, 4 hours and 30 minutes or 5 hours if you are using it on simple Wi-Fi, not watching movies on YouTube or in HD. So these are the some pictures of that laptop. Look at this. Okay, a nicely finished Yoga logo on top of that laptop. Okay, this is the pen holder, full flattened laptop view. This is the tent view of this laptop. Thanks for watching this video. Please share, subscribe and like this video. After 2 days I'll post or 5 days I'll post the full review of about 1 hour about this laptop, that is it worth to buy that laptop or not, and I'll give you a frank review about this laptop, because I don't want you to waste your money on a laptop which is not